All right, have an RTSL match. This is my second to last match of the season against Diego. And not very many ops here. If I win, I'd move up to second place in the division. Probably can't win the division. Zimowitz in first and doesn't have any losses, so he'll probably win. Right, yeah, this is a 45-minute game. I just forgot to change the timer. All right, well, this is guaranteed Middle East since I'm Ole Nasser. Okay, he goes with Capture Nazi. Right, well, I'm glad I didn't get purged because this would have really sucked. I have to hold NORAD, I guess, for blockade. Or just ignore blockade. Right, well, I'll just go back. It's unfortunate. Okay, so priorities. Oh, we had two S. Really not gonna be able to fight this. I'm gonna do what I can. Alright, take the time and space. All right, well, if he has blockade, then not much I can do about it. Gosh darn it. Alright, another mediocre hand. With no headlines, so we're dropping Europe. I don't have to rush playing Warsaw because NATO's already out. Okay. So he didn't have any good headlines either because they're all in my hand. Oh boy. Can't play Arab Israeli. Oh, I guess I could play Warsaw. Oh, no, no, come on. Come on. All right, we'll take Korea. The lack of ops has not been optimal. Hold Nasser. Because I don't have time to get to Egypt. Jeez, come on. Alright, so two main four-ups are Marshall and Red Scare. Socialist is out there. It's a Galdi-style containment. To go. What? Oh, I guess that protects him from Indopak. I hate giving this to him, but I can't really avoid it.
And that there are no international problems which men of goodwill cannot solve or adjust.
Okay. So we haven't seen defectors for Mosin, Indopak, which I don't think he has otherwise. The Burma play doesn't make sense. Containment, D-style, 5-year plan, socialist, Marshall Plan, Red Scare. This feels like a D style. Alright, well, I'm really going to need some of that mid-war US luck. Good card draws.
The challenge of the 20th century.
I mean, the board isn't the horrible, but definitely haven't spread the way I'd want to spread.
Natural forces.
Oh, containment. All right. I will take that. So I could do this. If he's a socialist, he just takes me out of there. But I think that's probably my best play. So let's do that. Okay, he knows I have Asia. Alright, I have some bad cards. And he got every single Early War 4 up. Good for him. Alright, so I'm probably getting purged here. And he's 5-year plan. I think I just dump Asia in the headline. Defectors, could defectors do something if he, or not defectors, decal if he redrew it? Yeah, it could. Oh, what else do I headline? I think I have to. Okay. All right, so he is defectors. Knows I have Formosan, he is Indopac. He knows I have D-Style, he knows I have he does not know I have Degaul. He has 5-year plan. He has Marshall plan. And 3 unknowns. Have a coup target. Benefit of not having ops to use. Oh, well, he doesn't need a coup target because he's dumping that. Oh, and he is Europe. Gosh darn it. And he reads your nuclear test ban. Alright. Jeez. And he'll get Milops from Indopac. Jeez. I'm like, if I do this, I still can't take. And he'll just 5-year plan it if I end up taking Domination. This won't knock him out, right? Well, if I roll a 6, it will. I guess it saves 1 VP, so let's do it. Hey! Alright. A little bit of luck. Alright, what do I space? What do I hold? I'll hold D-Style. Oh, man. Could hold two if I played China, but just doesn't seem. A good idea. Well, let's start walking here. Well, let's space to Gaul and hold D style. I think the way this is going, I need to get some points in the mid-war regions. So actually, maybe I hold D-style and Fidel. Oh, come on.
Annie, I don't know why your wizard hat is in the middle of our floor. What a random strange thing. So
it's 5-year plan, Inderpak Marshall. I hate this game. All right. Oh, he's playing 5-year plan. Interesting. Yeah, he thinks I have Middle East. Okay. One small step is nice. And it's my headline. Oh, come on. Let's get our Millaps. Alright, do I ask that? Alright. Obviously holding these down. Huh? So maybe I do ask that. So otherwise I have to play Fidel. I don't want to do that. All right, let's do it. All right, VOA. I need to protect Italy now from Rush War. There it is. There it goes. Wonderful. Just wonderful. Ah, man. Well, at least it's already scored. Somehow dodge that, but yeah, not looking good. Thank you. Okay, so VOA, I'm thinking if he hasn't put anything in Egypt, I might clear out Egypt. And Vietnam? If Africa weren't scored, that's an obvious target. Subs. Oh, that doesn't even break the domination. But still, I can go with it. Salt for brush war. Oh, he's headlining. Now let me get rid of Gunman too. Salt now, or do I Southeast Asia? Yeah, let's Southeast Asia. Let's take that back first. God dang it. Show you who's going to be my space card. Why would he give me a coup target? Oh, well, I have coup targets. I assaults. That's not active. I was worried about that. Well, got a roll of six. Rolls a one, so it didn't really matter much, did it? He's gonna take Korea. At least it makes Korean more playable. All right, I got Central, but of course he got Junta.
Let's both take turns, okay? Oh,
Could drop DEFCON. Yeah, let's see that. Well, what's the worst he could do here? He could, if I headline central, he could take this. I'd still have domination. So that's actually probably best. And if he gets a bad coup, he won't have presence. So, yeah, let's headline it. If it weren't for the Europe situation, I feel like I'd be in this game. Africa looks awful, but... I almost don't have presence. That's great.
Hey, Sim, we have
All right, no matter headline peak. Do you look at a Max Goldman special? No, I don't. Wonderful. Just wonderful. You won't even help me. How do I get out of this? I don't think I do. I just gotta go with EU and hope he ignores it. Yeah, this is probably game. What could get me out of this? Not DEFCON, because DEFCON's at 4. He has missile envy, but that doesn't do me any good. Alright, well, if we're gonna lose, let's do some fun things. Let's trigger Korea. Okay. And then we'll event summit. Well. Alright, here we go. Alright. That was close, though, I think. No, it doesn't show the result. Alright, well, so much for moving to second place in RTSL. Still a decent chance I stay in the Stalin division, but now there's a greater chance that I go to the playoff to remain. So we'll see, but that was a rough game. No ops in the early war, and just couldn't get those scorings out. Brush more, and Italy did not help either. So. All right, have a great day, everyone.